Hello and welcome. My name is Sheep Thief, and today I'll be coming at you with some Pike and Shot Campaigns online multiplayer battle gameplay. Today I'll be playing the Royalist Raiders. Alright, we left it in a pretty tenuous position. Let's see what happens. Fragged. We anticipated this. Okay, that's actually good. Hopefully they don't go too far off the field. They held. Okay, first break. This is bad. It's getting hairy. Alright, we both had a break. Okay. This might have gotten a little bit too, bring this here. You come here. Can you turn? No. Okay. You can't turn. Great. All right. Here. It's lost a lot of troops. I wonder if we can kill that. Bring this around. Fragged. Bring you here. Maybe we could break that with this. For sure, we're gonna do, we'll just turn and shoot into this. Disrupted, good. Can we break this? No. Bring this around. This around. Could try breaking that again. I mean, it's gonna break next turn. We shouldn't have even fired at that. Fire at this. You will fire. We're gonna try to break this with all our muskets here. Oh my god. Is there any chance of these recovering? Maybe. Zero. Always. Oh, they still got disrupted though, that's weird. Alright, we'll keep them there. Keep bringing these around. They're locked in. They're just gonna get shot at. Whatever. What else is there to move? You and you. I think they stay there. And you. These are gonna come up and start firing really hard at them. I think it'd be better to just move them over here. Alright, it's really gonna be up to these guys. Next turn, he'll probably move these away, but we can begin the flanking maneuver. Hopefully these stop chasing soon, but that's the deal with these, with this faction, is that they do that pretty hard. I think we'll be able to get him around here, start spraying these units. And then hopefully, I don't know, this is starting to look hairy, but hopefully we get a sort of chain route down the line here, but it depends on what he does. What he's going to do is probably at least disrupt These might even frag them. I don't know. We got very delayed here. He's pulled. He's been able to get what he wants, which is like a huge part of his line facing the correct direction. But we'll see. We'll see. Other than that, these two are locked down. We've got these four units. This is where I want it. This is where I want it. This is not where I want it, and this is not where I want it. But we'll see what happens. Anyway, thank you for watching. Catch you in the next episode.